like to get a little bit further back there. Close my ears and watch me stumble. Oh, watch this. Ready?
That's a good one. That's a good one. That's a big one. Can you get that net ready?
What?
Can you get that net under the bag?
Really?
Oh, it's a good one. It's probably a snakehead, actually. Oh, that is a good one, Katie. It is pulling. Oh my gosh. Yeah, pull it out and see the. There you go. Perfect. Keep it pulled out of the way. Hit the button on the speaker too. Just turn it off for now. If that's a bass, it's giant, but it's got to be a snakehead.
Oh, really?
Oh my God, look at that thing. It is a freaking serpent. Look at this.
I don't see it. That's not good.
Oh my gosh, it's huge. Holy cow, Katie. You ready to net it?
Okay. Oh, shit.
Let me see that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Well, I lost it.
It might be too big for that, honestly.
It is absolutely giant.
No. All right, just let me stop for me. I'm going to tire it out.
Okay.
In the box, there's fish grips. They look like pliers, and they're orange. No, he, pick it up if you can. Get him. Oh!
Oh my gosh.
Look at this thing, Katie.
Oh my God.
I got it.
What the heck?
I hope. Good job, honey.
High five.
Oh my gosh, it is absolutely gigantic. We have to get a weight on that thing.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. That's a lot of snakehead meat we're gonna have there.
I know.
Oh, look at that thing.
The scale's in there somewhere.
It's recording, right?
Yeah, it's recording.
Okay. 12.18. Gosh. This thing is giant.
Is that one?
No, not right now. I want to get that on video.
Was it recording when you got it?
Yeah, yeah.
When we both?
12.18 pound snakehead. My arm's honestly getting tired right now. That thing is so big.
Do you want
a picture? Oh, yeah.